Shorty gon' get that paper. Shorty tongue rip like razor. Shorty got wicked flavor. Part of my tits and makeup. Don't forget to click the like, share, and subscribe button.
So, hi guys. So, today I'll be doing a friend rate my outfit. It's Maya, as you guys can see the intro. So, yeah, all this clothes is from SHEIN. And I'm gonna try them on. And this pants is from Fashion Nova. So, yeah, this one is not from SHEIN, but make sure you guys click the like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel because I'm coming bigger and better.
Subscribe to my channel too.
Yes, guys.
Link in the bio.
Okay, so let me go try on my fit. Okay. So far, this top is kind of going to be my favorite go-to top. Because why? I get to hook this to like a low-ride pants or whatever they do it. Or however they do it. I don't know. Yeah. Like, you know. Like, it's
how they wear it?
Of details. And you hook it to your pants. Yeah.
Oh, it's having like...
You can, depends on how, but yeah, let's just not force the next one in, but this is the top. I like it, you know, cap top, long sleeve.
Oh yeah, she got long sleeve. Oh, I think it's short sleeve crop top.
Yeah.
It's not summertime, no.
I mean, huh? But okay, it's whatever.
So yeah, I'll give you some credit there.
So out of 10?
Well, I like it too, so I'll give it an 8.
An 8? Why not a 10 if you like it? I can't get this out. But yes, guys, I really like this stuff.
9, 8.
It's thick. It's not even that see-through. Like, you know, some of SHEIN clothes are really see-through. This is nice, you know, with your gold necklace, turtleneck, period poo. This is a win.
Gonna catch all the niggas.
This is a win. Curve it, curve it. Okay, guys, next one. This is the top from SHEIN. As I said, everything gonna be from SHEIN. So the reason I keep pulling up because I'm just too lazy to add the straps on, and this is how the back look like, you know, detail the back. I don't know what you call it, but it's all elastic there. The front is a zipper, and you get two straps to hook on. So out of 10, how much do you rate this top?
I don't know. Yeah, the top is nice. I guess a 7.
Okay.
I don't know. 8, 7.
Fair enough.
7. So, I like it, but like she has too many crop top already, so
yeah. This girl don't like
too many crop top.
But it's what it is.
It's nice, so.
But next one. Anyways, guys, this is a bra and I'm loving it.
Why are you telling me about bra?
My black strapless bra. Cause you know,
what strap is where?
I mean, the strap bra, black. Because you know,
strapless. Period. That's just it.
You know, when you're wearing some clothes mesh and you need like a bra, black bra. I have black bras, but it's like dark black mixed with light black. So basically, like a gray color, blackish. So I'm like, I see this is on sale. Let me get it. It's nice and everything. Make my titty firmer than how it is. Juicy Scooby. Grade.
You want to get a bra?
Yeah.
1. Can you get a shot?
Simple, but my favorite so far. This top.
It's not even a top.
It's
what is it covering?
Nothing. Yeah, it's covering your nipples and all that.
It's not a top. A top covers your whole stomach, body. It's the top, as you can see.
Okay, you're just grading it. Should be.
I don't know where you're gonna wear this to, so it's
the club.
It's a one for me because the top is just not even a top.
Why are you eating, my it's friend?
Look how cheap quality it is. It's gonna break.
It won't.
And you can't even dance in it.
Yeah, like, I'm not dancing. That's the whole time. This is why you're supposed to wear it with a nipple cover. This is why I have a nipple cover. So if it's go whoop, at least I have something that covered to go whoop. Like, it won't just go whoop.
It's a no. That's what it is. It's a no.
I just want you guys to comment below and tell me what you think, because she's
well, like,
just...
on camera, it looks nice, but...
It look nice in real life. Anything I wear, bitch, gotta look nice. And that's not a fact. That's a straight talk. Period.
She talking about?
What the fuck? No, I mean, that's serious. Because I don't see why you're saying you don't like it. I like it, though. Like, it's nice.
It's okay...
And plus my back is nice too, so it fit me. Like, you know, some girl when you look, you see their collarbone. Yeah, like that. Not cute with collarbone, but because I don't have a collarbone, my shoulder as well.
Collarbone
fit? Yeah, you do. Your skin.
But it looks good on me. See,
my back is nice. It's not like I have a lot of spots in my back or anything. So I'm gonna grade this a 10 for myself. Next stop. So let me come close and give you guys details. So
what does she feel like?
A baddie.
Oh. My love.
Yeah. Okay, the only problem I'm gonna have with this, I don't know if I need to be tied or something, but
please make it don't tie
them. This is not a tying category shirt.
Yeah.
But
I like it. I
want to
buy it myself.
Yeah,
I'm gonna buy it
anyway.
I'm gonna buy it for people.
Just
did it. So I'll say a
10. Yeah, really nice. This material is nice. Like, some of them is bad quality, but this is really nice, to be honest. So
really nice.
Yeah. Boop. Period. I did that. Next. This shirt is giving me a vibe. Make my skin complexion glow more than how it is glowing right now. So this is a 10 for me. I don't know about her, but let me hear what she says. Let me give you details. So this is a one shoulder, off shoulder, whatever you call it. I think this is in dark mocha or chocolate, whatever it is. And it's like this. So basically, I have to untie this to like tie around my waist, but I don't have time for that right now. I just leave it how it is. So pretend like it's a tying around there. So my
disgusting. It's a one.
What?
I'm joking. No, I'm joking. But yeah, I like the color. Actually, it's nice. So I'll give it a
10, 9.
8.
Just make up your mind. That's 2 number. You're giving me a 9 to 8? You say 9, 8. 9 to 8?
9, 8, 8, 9, 9.
I don't know what language is that. What number language? So just pick a number, please.
Bro, I don't know. A 9? Yeah, I'll say a 9 because I like the color. So, yeah, the color is
good. Popping. The color is popping. Like, you always see, like, these type of color, but... I like it. This is the next official day time. Hey. Boo. This color is making me glow color. It is. This crop top off the shoulder again. Let me give you details on it. So anyways, guys.
Anyways, this is kind of boring.
Bitch,
Yeah, whatever. The top is okay. The color is nice. The strap thingy is nice. It's kind of plain, but.
Yeah, you need something plain, you know?
Seven.
Okay, not bad. Next one. I like this. It's kind of. For some reason, I don't know why would I get extra small. So the hem right here is like tight.
Like my pussy.
Yep. That's right. Done yours. That's right.
Mine is tight.
Fashion Nova.
Tight and small.
Fashion Nova. Baby period. She just need to sponsor me and done, because I'm telling you straight up, 85% of my top is from SHEIN and Fashion Nova and Urban Planet.
Yeah, she put me on SHEIN a couple of times. I was like, whoa, what
the fuck? Yeah, I literally, babe, can I tell you about any shopping app? Ask me SHEIN, Zoffo, The Runway, Pretty Little Things. That's where I spend all my money. Chanel. But anyways, this is the back. Here, I have a little style to it. So basically, here is like longer. Like, I don't know, but for some reason, I like this. Like, it's unique. But yeah, how much you grade this?
First of all, it's like she can't even breathe in it. So it looks tight as fuck, like some baby clothes.
I can breathe in this.
Oh. Struggling to breathe, exactly.
Never that.
Aside from that, it's okay. Like, it's different.
Exactly what I said. Like, it's different.
Eight, seven.
Maybe I could do this to
you. No, bitch. What is that? Oh, my God. It's like an 8-7.
8-7? That's what you give it? Okay. I go with that.
Thank
you. So, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have, like, 8 more stuff to try on still. So, next up. So this is a long sleeve crop top, basically. My gym pulled off. So this top, I'm not really feeling it. Or maybe because I don't know if this is the correct way I'm supposed to wear it. But basically, it's a crop top. And yeah, like, the back is open. Maya. Wake up! This.
I wasn't sleeping.
This top.
Anyways. No, what the heck? It's like some kid top. Like, you're in middle school or something.
It's a crop top. That's the way it is. It's a style.
It's like a child. Little kid. It's gonna wear it. Look at the pattern. What kind of pattern is it? Flowers?
You're not reading the pattern. You're.
I have to see the whole detail. Like, if it was plain, it'd be much nicer, but the pattern is just there. Like, the top is nice itself, just the pattern, like, I don't know. So, I'll give it a 7, yeah. 6, 7.
Okay. But as I said, I'm not really feeling this top too, because I don't know if it's the correct way. I don't know if this strap's supposed to, like, hook over to the next strap or whatever, you see? So, I would have to wear this for you guys in a good. So, this is the next top. Almost the same as the white one. So, I like it. The material is nice too, but the only problem I have is that this should have could be tied or get at least something to like hold it at one place, you know? So, out of 10, how much you grade this one?
This one is nice too.
Similar
to the other one, you know. It's
nice. So, get the same grading as the next
one.
A 9.
A 9.
A 9, okay.
10, 9, whatever.
Okay.
I'm gonna buy it too. The white or the black one? Probably the white one. Because the white. No, probably the black.
The white stand out more in the black. Well, they're both nice, so.
Yeah, but like when you're wearing your makeup, you're gonna get that shit all over the white one, then it's gonna stick.
Guys, so a couple days ago, I just realized that I have dimples that I didn't know I have.
Next, please.
Guys, this is the next top. That's a mentally gone. So I won't put it on. The reason I won't put it on because the neck is too tight and my hair
is gonna choke.
Basically, it's a long sleeve crop top that just say mentally gone. Plain simple. I get this because most of the day I'm mentally gone. So I get something that resembles me.
She's crazy.
Anyways, let me get in the next one. So how much would you give this? It's just a simple, long sleeve top, to be honest.
Is it cropped or no?
Just long sleeve, regular.
Oh, regular. Wow, what a regular top. Oh my God.
Anyways, guys, this is the only dress that I bought. So you guys know I have beads around my waist, so it's kind of look awkward with this dress on. So yeah, this is the dress. I could
shake it.
Twerk in there. So yeah, so this dress is giving me a vibe, like you see, like okay, it's a long sleeve with a bra kind of features. It made me how much?
Where are you gonna wear this to, first of all?
In the house, quarantine house.
Oh my God. Everything is just in the house these days, because where we're going, nowhere, exactly.
Just grade my team, please.
Yeah, it's nice, at 8.
Not more?
Oh,
9? Yeah.
Okay, the 9.
9, peep-re-poo. And this is a small. Maybe if I get extra small, it'll be like, thanks. So this is a lingerie and it's a two-piece. I won't turn around the back because it's a thong. The only problem is this kind of loose, which means it could have been tighter to make it stick on, but it's what it is. So Maya, how much from 10?
Am I a man? Why is he showing me this nonsense? It's a 1 for me, sis. I have